A six-year-old girl was on December 17 killed in drainage system failure in juice floods that swept across Zimta Park in Mutare. Tembani Matika had been watching television at around 9 in the evening when the room she was in was knocked down and swept away by the flood waters. She was only discovered kilometers away in Sakuba River the next morning. The floods left the community in shock.
Panguda pane munhu akande dombo asede apa anga ari mahu anga ari kutoni anga ari kurowerwe padipa jechara irowerwe padho.
Okay.
Ndopetakazotomuka kwachiita sekonze kunoti kwakamira sei. Wanege mvura haisi kuita ba. Kwatostiregedzai tichindoti kuna Mwari apeno. Tichitorarama sei.